everyone, welcome back to Reptile Ridge. Today, we're going to be looking at the six-line racerunner. Oh, trust me, you better believe these guys do live up to their name. Judging by the bold colors, isn't he gorgeous? This is a male. These reptiles are territorial, and they make daily rounds of their territories. The next time I see this guy, he's missing his tail. Don't worry, it'll grow back. Just one of the amazing facts about these little reptiles. This time, the female makes an appearance in my garden. And notice, we've put up a small fence. These animals move so fast, it's rare that people even get a glimpse of them. I'm lucky, and I have lots of them in my yard. Another amazing fact about the racerunners is they can run up to 20 miles per hour. That's pretty fast. The male is back, and he's hot on the trail of the female. It's early summer up on the ridge. The breeding season is in full swing. Each season, these guys can lay up to 2 clutches of eggs, with up to 6 in each clutch. Racerunners are insectivores. They eat insects. This one is hunting ants. Despite their bright colors, which is usually an indication that an animal is dangerous, these guys are harmless. They depend totally on speed as a form of self-defense. Every day they can be seen hanging out around the garden pond. This little pond is home to several pet goldfish. There once was a small fence surrounding this pond, but I found it distracting and had it removed. Bad idea. Someone or something has done some unwanted landscaping to my garden. It's not long before we discover the culprits. These guys, a couple of neighborhood pranksters, puppies. Again, we put up a fence. This time, a bigger, sturdier fence. But that fence was even uglier than the first, and I felt bad denying these guys the pleasure of playing in the pond. So we took it down. Besides, it looks like they're more afraid of the fish than the fish are of them. Racerunners are found all across the United States and Mexico. There are 3 different recognized subspecies. The eastern six-lined racerunner that you see here, the Texas yellow-headed racerunner, and the prairie racerunner. I think they're all pretty amazing little reptiles, and I'm happy that I have this species living in my garden. And if you want to know, are there really fish in that pond? I hope that answers your question. Thanks for watching.